ligands and transition metals, moving their bonds until all ligands settle. Cycloaddition to form carbon rings. These are a few of our favorite things. Carbonyl compounds must be activated. Sodium borohydride is way overrated. Amide formation is what Wittig brings. These are a few of our favorite things. Alcohols form from saponification. Carbonyls can come from Swern oxidation. Amide reduction results in amines. These are a few of our favorite things. When the term ends, no one's sleeping, and we're going mad.